And in our sports news this evening, Swazi MTN, in partnership with the Premier League of Swaziland, has awarded the Player of the Month in both the Premier League as well as the First Division. And this will be the last players to be awarded before the MTN Premier League as well as the MTN First Division takes a break for the festive season. We have a report.
Swazi MTN, in partnership with the Premier League of Swaziland, have awarded players that played exceptionally well in both the Premier League and MTN First Division during the month of November. The two players will be the last players to be awarded this year since the MTN games are taking a break till the beginning of next year. Fisiwe Vilane, who is the brand and marketing manager at Swazi MTN, says the Premier League players have a challenge to step up their game and bring up competition since Sabelo Kalinzinisa is now taking the award for the second time this season.
And we have seen in the past season single or individual players coming here for the first time, which meant the Player of the Year award was very competitive. This month we have actually seen a player come back for the second time in the Premier League, and we are hoping that it presents a challenge to all other players to actually do away with the dominance.
Sabelo Kalinzinisa from Babane Swallows received 4,500 emalangeni, whilst Banele Mkabela from Vovovo FC got 1,000 emalangeni. The two players also took the opportunity and thanked Swazi MTN for the awards, and Sabelo Kalinzinisa also added that even though the MTN games are taking a break, but they will continue to perform well in ongoing tournaments.
Then lokuthi sing number 2 kithi ibonus besifuna ku survive, so if nakuphele season sisitawu bese siyabala ukuthi ama point ethu ayazivumela yini ukuthi sika Premier League noma sicubeke sihlale ka First Division.
Reporting for Swazi TV Sports, I'm Solisani Mabuza with Fabrice Msonera in Babane.